See children, this is the output for subscript and superscript tag, where H2O is appearing, the number to the H base is appearing, so that time we have to use SUB tag, and whenever we want the number should appear at the top of the alphabet or variable, that time we will make use of SUP tag, that is superscript. Okay children.